Hey guys, I haven't done an ASMR video in a while, and I haven't done any videos in a little while, I know. And it's like midnight here right now. I mean, I have videos that I've done, but I've been too lazy to upload them. So sorry about that. And I know this looks shitty to record this TV on the camera. It's got the weird line going through it, and I think it's gonna show up that way on the final project, but today I'm kind of excited. Cause I like just yesterday I learned how to play Quest 64. And I figured out how to actually fight and on it, so I can actually play it. So I'm gonna want to beat the game, and you know, see if I, you know, already it's not as shitty as I as said before, because I just didn't understand how to play it. The problem is that they don't really show you how to play. But, yeah, like, they tell you how to use your different elements, and, like, they tell you how to, like, level that up and stuff, but they don't tell you, is how to actually, you know, there's no tutorial, and they don't tell you how to do the combat in it, so, oh, man. It's a crazy looking thing on the camera you see in there. So this video is gonna look kind of shitty probably, and I don't know if you can hear in the background there. I do have my computer. I just fixed my antivirus because I had some other one I tried to update and get the new Adobe Flash Player thing, and it added a whole bunch of other shit. And one of them was like a security thing that I didn't want, and I didn't really trust it, and it screwed up when I was downloading stuff, so it like shut off my firewall, and I had to quit. Like, it said the installation didn't work, so I was like, crap, and I quit, and I could try to go in and turn the firewall back on. So hopefully, you know, I'm doing the scan now, and hopefully nothing's like wrecked or anything. I don't have any bad infections or stuff like that. But yeah, it's nice that it's working again. It was a weird thing where just like it was disconnected from the servers, their servers for too long. And I thought I had to put in some kind of key or something to update it, and it just like searched for it now and found it for some reason. So that's nice, because it's been doing that for a few weeks. So I'm doing a full scan. Hopefully, you know, it'll all be fine. So you might hear me or see me get up and like check it every once in a while and stuff. It's a pretty laid back video, but mostly like you're gonna end up hearing the, you know, the sounds of the controller and the buttons, and probably me texting, because I'm still texting people right now too if they're up and talking. And I don't know how long this video is gonna be. It might be kinda pretty long actually, and hopefully my computer can handle like uploading it. But and if you're wondering, I am like thinking of getting more. Like, I have this microphone that's used for like Rock Band, and mostly for Guitar Hero, like newer Guitar Heroes, because that's why we got it. And then we got a Rock Band it's for like singing, and those are the Wii. But it says it's a USB one, so I haven't even really tried. I think the end is like a USB, so I can plug it into my computer. So I'm hoping I can plug it in there, and I'll get a cool sound, and I can talk into that, and either, you know, at least if nothing else, get like a new sound. If not, you know, also like a better one. And I don't know how loud this is gonna come on the camera either. But the sound right now is turned all the way down on my TV. Probably because it's late, part because I didn't know if you wanted to hear that or not. So I might later in the video turn the sound on. And I'm hoping that this video can be kind of long, like, I don't know. I kind of want it to be almost like a 2-hour video, if I can pull that. If I can swing that. I guess I can start now. I'm trying to make any loud noises that are too loud or anything. And I might talk to you during this too and stuff, I don't know. Mostly be talking to myself, I think. So, just so you guys know what's up partway through, I'm gonna might be checking my computer and yeah, probably so I'll try to stop around 2 o'clock. Unless I can't make it for some reason something comes up. No. I'm at a part now. I beat a couple bosses. And right now, it's kind of funny. You're supposed to go in here and talk to them. You're supposed to be like using a crystal to make this water go down. But just going into that building and then walking down here makes it go down. Which you're probably gonna see a lot because at this point I'm at now, I'm supposed to be treading ahead. But this cave that I'm coming up on. It's pretty hard. As you see, like the stats screen there, the top one is HP, and that stuff just goes up when you're fighting. I think HP goes up all the time, and magic power goes up all the time when you're fighting. Might just be when you're using magic, but I think it's when you're fighting. The defense meter, however, is much lower down. I think that only goes up when you get hit. So I figured I should might as well just go in here and train in this area. And I'll get hit a lot anyway, because it's unavoidable. And then agility, I don't even know exactly what gets that up. I think it just goes up in battles too, I'm not sure. It just happens. And I don't really know what good that is. I assume defense is going to help me not be as hurt by attacks, but you can see it's really low. And agility is also really low, so I'm hoping means that there's like a lot more in the game, or I can get a pretty good percentage of it up right now, granted in this area. And these are like my magics, like I upped that one on the left is earth magic. I just put everything into that right away. The one on the bottom is water magic, and you can find little things to up the power of these. The top one is fire, and the one on the right is wind. And, I decided instead of making them equal, which is kind of smart, but I decided to put it all into one, so some enemies I could destroy, and some enemies I have a rough time hurting them that much. And the little thing in the middle there with the percentage down under it, is just, you know, close them to leveling up another thing of magic. And, I don't know if that's getting higher and higher. If this goes on or not, if, you know, like, as I level up, if I have to do more work on it or not. I don't know all the specifics of the game. Alright, my camera's still on, still working, okay. Sorry, it's gonna be a lot of random noises. Hopefully they work for you. Yeah. See, it feels cool in a round place, and then boom. Story so far, the place is kind of a maze too. Now, the graphics aren't great, but hey, they get the job done, I guess. This is a 64 game, you can't ask for a lot. Oh, hello, scorpions. Oh, shit. Okay, ow, ow, ow. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, it was pretty awesome. Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. Okay, it's good, it's good, it's good, good. Okay, see here, you hit one of the, any of these, you don't know the 64 controller, you hit any of these C buttons for the corresponding, elements. And you see, like, this little thing over the guy's head right now. Means I can hit him with a staff. But it's probably not going to be as strong right now. It's stronger than my water stuff. Water, I only have... Oh, I have a second water pillar now. That's cool. So you hit it. Then you can see the names of stuff, and it corresponds to what you want to hit. And certain ones lead to the same ones. To, like, if I go to my... whatever one I pick... But it makes more sense right now, I guess. Like, I really like this avalanche attack, because it does a lot of damage. And it's a radial thing. But you gotta be kind of close, which means they can do really powerful close attacks to you when you use it. And sometimes it just doesn't hit people, like the guy right there. Clearly didn't get hit at all. And, oh, that was lucky. Use B to retarget the camera, which... when I started playing, kind of screwed me a little bit. I guess I missed with that gigantic rock. Oh, god damn it. Fucking damn it. But, yeah, BB pitches the camera and it screwed me a few times, because, I'll do that, and then, like, I'll hit the button. Well, it's like, you know, I'm kind of used to, like, playing Legend of Zelda, where it's like, oh my god, he moved hella far. Like Legend of Zelda, and see, I'm kind of destroyed if you see my health bar up there. Oh, that was lucky. Oh, it's like just like Z-targeting, so you gotta hit Z to, you know, change your camera view. And I tried doing that a few times instinctively while playing this. And, well, when you hit Z, you can hit A or Z to do your attacks. Because I made the mistake so many times, now I always hit Z. See, like, I leveled up now. I can get that. I'm going to warm my water stuff. And I can't do any other cool water shit yet. Whatever, I'm going to wait to use that when I'm nice and buff, though. I got a bunch to do it, then I might start using it and see if it works any better. Check the cool attacks or something. But, ooh, that's cute. Multi-optics, that's... makes sense. But yeah, like, Z, like, if you just hit Z and you can't do anything right there, then they would just, like, end your turn. So you only walk around in this octagon next to you and all shit. Like that little octagon, the thing right there was where I could walk, and the big one was the battlefield. If you get outside and activate it, you can do no damage or whatever. You can just run. But sometimes it doesn't help because enemies can attack first anyway. So my computer just is acting up right now. Oh my god. Like, okay, see, I just died. Another thing to mention. I don't know the penalty for dying in this game. I don't feel like there really is one. Sorry if my light's kind of glaring on the screen there too, but I don't want it on right now. I don't know if I detected something out or what. I think I might have detected some threats. Yeah, and you just, like, you can sleep at these inns, and that's how you get your health back. You need to respond to the last inn you slept in. But you can see down there that it's like, it says 20 days. That's how to tell it's a 2, probably, that is a 2. I don't know if the number of days is going to affect, like, my story progression maybe like a different ending because of how many days it takes or if there's like a time limit. Nobody's really said. Nice to know. So for backstory, it's kind of really basic story. Is like, bad dude Kane stole this book, the Telltale book. He's a bad magician. He's trying to be all evil and stuff, like evil bad guys do. And, my dad went in search of him, the guy that stole the book, trying to get it back. Apparently my dad's a really awesome magician in here. And I was a kid. And he's been gone for a month, so I'm worried, and I'm setting out on my own journey to go find him. You're not a particularly interesting young lad. And I thought it was kind of funny, like, really early on in the game. Like, in the first place, you start in, like, a castle. And, I mean, it's, like, annoying because there's, like, empty rooms and shit. And, like, just put stuff in there. Like, don't have a bunch of empty rooms or, like, have them be useful later, at least. But, oh my god, he walked a long ways to just screw me like that, didn't he? I can get a few of these guys. Oh, sweet. And like, right away in that castle, there was a guy, and he was like, it's like, someone says, like, you know, you won't find any other weapons on your journey. It's like, you want to rely on your magic, because you won't find any more weapons. It's like, really? Oh, that's cool. I guess I'm stuck with this wooden staff. I don't even get, like, another staff. That's kind of lame. Look at this, I'm already like almost dead. I fought like one group of dudes. I'm pretty strong sometimes. Guess maybe we should have just thrown a rock at him, oh god. Fuck him, avalanche him now. But yeah, you're going around, like all he gets magic. I should probably just throw rocks at him because he's gonna kick my ass. Oh, now I have to because there's no way I can kill him just one rock. He's gonna be lucky. I missed him three. He saw that three times. I shot threw a bunch of rocks down. And all around me, right next to the guy, and he just lived through them all. That was really fucking annoying. I hate that stupid fucking shit. Really strong attack, but it rarely hits. You gotta be close, and it's. I guess getting hit's gonna get my defense level up at least. That's good. Pisses me right off. That dude stole him, going looking for my dad, trying to help out the land. But a few bad dudes on the way. Look at this cool water going on around. Hey there. Oh wait, I'm just a kid. He's got a lot of alpha hair going there, but I guess they wanted to make him look kinda interesting. I don't know, this little dude. Little cape flapping around and stuff, and he's got a little bit of charm. I'll give him that. He doesn't have any personality because you don't talk. So of course you don't have any personality. But he's a cool little dude. And it's in the seeds, look at it. Like this just is a Nintendo 64 game. Like, how can I not like it? What text? Sorry about that, I know no one's gonna know. I don't know if you guys are even awake and listening to this very intently right now, but I just got a a text from Aurora. Aurora, who is... She's just amazing, and she's beautiful, but even though that goes without saying, I end up saying it a lot to her. But she just texted her, told her I was doing this video. She asked me told me to mention her in it, and I totally just did. So I really hope she watches it. Also, we will be getting married, so just know that. So I guess if you guys can send me donations right now, so I can get her a decent ring, that would be sweet, cause I don't have shit for monies. Yeah. He says so joyous when he went and said, yeah. Plus, I'm talking to you guys about it right now, because you probably think it's weird enough. But, okay, now, oh shit, that's not the way. You laddies are going to die. I should really stay farther back on these sons of batches. If I stay far away, they can only shoot those things at me. And I can keep throwing this out there and still do pretty good damage. And these won't kill me as much. Ow. Oh god. So it looks tough, my god. Okay. Rock shower. Let's see if I can do these. And ow. Rock shower. It's not as strong, but it always goes over the target and at least has a chance to hit. Whereas a lot of times that Evelyn that you just flat out hit, like there, and like you see it says miss. That happens a lot, and oh god, I have 1 HP. 1 HP. Better make this count. Maybe they'll all die. Well, he's not gonna die. Oh. It's kinda nice, I guess. It's kinda neat. You can just run around like that and dodge stuff. So if you, like, learn the attacks and everything, you can, like, get away from them. I don't know. I just thought that was kind of neat. It's not just straight up turn-based. And it's not too complicated because you don't have a million people in your party. You have kind of a lot of moves. And I'd show you my moves right now, but I don't know if I want to, because I kind of want, I don't know, my hopes right now is I can go through here and try to, you know, like one of these times just grinding in this cave, I can actually just, oh yeah, look at that classic paper thin 1064 walls. They look really shitty now, but I love them. Gotta shine. Take me back. But like, I'm hoping maybe I can randomly, like, get through here while I'm training one of these times, like, just by sheer luck. Maybe I can show you. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, get away! Oh! Some other... They're not in a good formation for it. Okay. Fuck it. I'm gonna rock shower him. I really should just keep doing the other thing, because it's way stronger, but... Another thing I found out recently that you can do is if you stand on the very outside of here, like you see, I got outside the big fighting area to escape. If you do anything out here, you escape. You can do an attack out there and escape at the same time. It's kind of neat. It can be used as like a desperation move, where it's just like, oh, you know, like I'd like to attack him and win with this last attack, but I'd also like to get away in case that attack doesn't kill them. That rock tower technique is not gonna work out that well. I just keep dying like this stuff. Gotta use the avalanche. It's just the only way. It's darn strong. You guys still with me? Is this still recording? Nobody left yet. Almost half an hour into here. Getting there anyway. God, I'm hungry. I find that I talk to myself a lot. So, it's kind of nice that I feel like I'm talking to someone right now. So it's not just crazy me talking to me. I don't know. The early part of this game was kind of neat, going around talking to people. It wasn't boring, it wasn't boring as shit. There were some games, like some of Xenosaga. It was the first Xenosaga, and some of that was just tedious. Like, some of the dialogue in there. I didn't like the combat system was kind of convoluted, and the dialogue. Like, just going around and talking to random people on there. It was just so boring. It was just like, who cares? Who cares what any of these people have to say? And, like, in here, it's not. Well, let's put some perspective. Okay, and Xenosaga 1, it's just incredible. Oh, that was lucky. It's just incredibly painful to sit there and listen to people talk because they're so dry and boring and just uninteresting, and I'm gonna die from this piece of crap. Oh. Balls. They say this can get frustrating to do this a lot, but I'm doing this video to make it a little easier on me. God, I'm hungry. I should eat before I started this video. Put food in here or something. Crap. Maybe I can go get some. Really hope the day thing isn't gonna be a problem. Don't know how long this game is at all. Come on, we're just our officials, you know, like it's playtime almost. But yeah, I was saying, like, Xenosaga, talking to people around in the towns, which is part of, like, a lot of RPGs. And he's going around talking to him, and there's not a lot of RPGs on the 64, so I'll get to this. Like, this is nice that they had it, I suppose, but, you know, Xenosaga, that's on the PS2, I believe. And everyone, like, seemed to talk, like, had, like, long paragraphs of stuff they would talk about, and they were so boring. Like, you didn't. Some people didn't even tell you anything helpful, and it was just annoying to, like, listen to, like, look and read through their thing, and it was just, oh, thanks, you just bored the crap out of me. You sound like a tech manual. There's nobody that interesting sitting around most of the time, just, God. Just could not stand it. And let's look at the flip side of that, something like a, wow, that didn't hit it at all. That's great. Like a Zelda game is like you talking like someone on a Zelda game and they're like, oh man, like they say some stuff that's helpful, or they'll say some stuff that's just really goofy and wacky, and they're, you know, the interesting things are fun to talk to. And on here, these people are kind of in the middle. They're not real interesting folk either. They're kind of just there for. Atmosphere. And they're serviceable, I suppose. They're just townsfolk sitting around. They're not really creepy and weird or anything, but they're not, like, stiff and boring pieces of crap. Don't kill me. He still got to hit me with that. So far away. Shabba. Ouch. I'm gonna die very soon anyway. Akshawa. Oh no, that's... Dang. Wow. Go in my rock shower. I doubt it's gonna kill him. Oh, I got a couple. Maybe he'll miss. He's getting really close. He's gonna hit me with that. He's gonna hit me with that. He's gonna hit me with that. Oh my god. That hurts. I think once this hits about the hour mark, I'm gonna... maybe go out and get some food or something. Maybe I can make it. I don't know. Ugh. I don't know. Something like the graphics and music in this sort of remind me of like the Mega Man 64. Which isn't a great game. I like it a lot, I guess. I thought it was pretty fun and interesting. But it was just lacking in so many ways. Like, this I feel like, I don't know. There was a cave I went through in here earlier to get to this next part. Like, I feel like a lot of this is not. This is just like, it's very linear. It's not very adventurous. You know, like, you have to, like, you can adventure around these towns and these areas and stuff. But they kind of make it so, like, you go from here. And then you have to go through this part, and they have, like, different maps, too, like, this is the map of the area I'm in right now. I'm in that cave. I came in on that boat down there, if you can see the boat, West Caramach. I'm not sure how you say it at all, but... Or karma. Karma? I don't know how you say it exactly. Karma. Whatever. But like, the match like this. So like, you go to a new area. Like when I get on that boat over there, I'll go to a new area. Like, I came on to this area from that boat, and I think I'll be leaving this area from somewhere else in here. Like the town way down there on the bottom, that more moon. I think I might be leaving through that, but I don't know. Or maybe I have to go back on the boat. Maybe we'll be traveling back through the land, but, so far, like so far I haven't had to do anything like that. It's the wackiest circle of range that I've ever seen on it. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh. See, they do lots of damage. Oh. Did I get them both? Yeah. And I don't know, I'm just wow, these guys are gonna kill me really easily. Get away. Damn you. He got really close. Rock shower on these son of bitches. Looks like I gotta escape. Dang. See? You escape right after. That's kinda neat. I'm gonna die in the next battle anyway. You generate... You can't regenerate health, but you regenerate, magic power. Is it just called in here? By running. Because I can't kill all these guys with this, especially with those things. Finally, dick. I'll try it again, I guess, whatever. I'm just gonna miss. Nope. Of course not. Fuck. We'll tell you, I probably will try something a little different for the second part of this video. I don't know if I want to upload it. Probably not going to upload it in parts. Probably going to try to do it all as one, but it's going to be hard. I broke my computer to do it all, and you know, I don't know. I don't even know if it's going to be relaxing at all. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry if this doesn't work as ASMR for you guys. I was going through a box and looking through stuff because I was trying to find like the product key or whatever to get my internet security working, as I mentioned before. Sorry, I switched from whispering to like talking softly, sort of softly. Like, scans still not. Going through, but wow, I've never found this high up actually. Avalanche. Ouch. Eat rock. Taste my rock. Sweet. This is like a water cave, like, I think those are supposed to be more like water-type creature dudes, so... It's not like it's gonna help me right now, it's not gonna behoove me to get water power, but... Whatever. I hit the one ugly mug. These things don't even seem to move. You ugly freaks. Oh yeah, oh no, don't kill me. Oh no. It's grinding, this kind of sucks. Before, the game was a lot faster. There wasn't as much grinding going on, and now it's just grinding. I missed. And this is a problem I find frequently occurring. It's where the camera doesn't want to go where I want it to go. Whew, I missed it. Awesome, I dodged. Avalanche. It's kind of neat. The guy looks like a chest. But it'd be a little cooler. Oh, that was a great death, wasn't it? You got to see a whole wall for that. Those guys would be cooler, I think, if like you found them by like trying to open the chest or something. Or it'd be cool if you like actually got like treasure chest stuff for killing them. Rather than, you know, like nothing happening. Like what kind of does happen is like nothing. Oh, oh, oh. Sweet. I'm gonna kill all those guys. I don't know how to dodge all of those. I think if you can dodge them all, it's a pretty lucky occurrence. Wow, wow, wow. Maybe I can kill him. Can I kill him? Yes. It was all worthwhile. Like earlier in the game, guys weren't as tough. They let you attack first, usually. Maybe if I get my agility up, I can attack first again more often, but lately I just haven't been able to attack first for a long time. But I don't know exactly how it works. But clearly, I don't know if there's a maximum for health or magic power, but there's clearly a maximum on the power of my spells. Because they all max out at having 50 of those little jewel things in them. And yeah, like earlier, like I trained a little bit because I wanted to test myself out and train a little bit and level up, and it was fun. But now it's a skill, like I got to here, and I think it might just be because I didn't put anything else in other elements, and my earth stuff isn't the best at this right now, or something like that. I think wind might be their weakness. I don't actually know how the weaknesses all work here. Something that's kind of sweet is though I like the way that like the enemies, you know, there's a bunch of different like enemies. They all, it's kind of neat that we all use like the same kind of like magical like attacks. Because it's all about like a balance thing, a balance of nature type thing with fire, water, wind, and earth. That's kind of cool. I can't do that right now. Oh, but I have found like dudes that throw like rock stuff at me, and I don't know. I guess I don't know that I can do that, but I assume that I'll be able to do that once I get those powers and level them up. It's nice that the camera also switches around. Like the camera changes around from like where people are coming from. You know, like they have to buy me. I gotta like face them. But when you're done fighting, the camera goes back to where it was initially. So you don't have to like be where was I going again? Because a lot of the backgrounds and stuff aren't not like, oh yeah, this is iconic, I never gone this way. A lot of the textures and stuff repeat. It's this cave, it's incredibly bland. It's a little better. I found one place that was a big cave, and it was like long stretches of spiraling up around this thing, and like it was just all the same. It was like nothing was different at all, and it just bugged the living crap out of me, because like, you know, everything was like all the same, and I just wanted to die. I was like, this is so boring. And a lot of parts didn't even have enemies in them either. I cleared more than I thought. Don't let me die. Oh. Well, let's do our dad time right here. That's very unfortunate. That is incredibly fortunate. Wow. Okay, like stuff like that's nice when it happens. Especially, I've never had that happen before where I thought it was flipped. And they're just like, oh, by the way, you beat them. Who cooked our earth? Oh god. Exactly enough. They hit me in the order of 6 and 4. 64. Quest 64. Ah. I don't think Quest was a line of games either. I think it was just this one. So far it's been fine, I guess. I don't think it's an awesome game, really. It hasn't wowed me, but it's fun enough. Or I think it deserves credit. A little bit of credit anyway. Like, it's not a bomb or anything. It's not like, oh, wish I hadn't played that. Hey, the screen stabilized right there. What the heck? How did I... Is this certain places or what. That was cool. It wasn't messing up right there. Hey guys, look, waterfall. It is majestic. Is it not? It's not. Yay. And you get these orbs after you do stuff, but you don't really get them to do anything with the orbs. Elemental, I have like an earth orb now and a wind orb. And supposedly the wind orb was how I tamed the waters, was with the wind orb. But you just walk into there, in that room, and then activates it because you're supposed to talk with the person in there. And then like, it's just assumed that you kind of do it after you're told that you have to do it, and then it stuff goes down. But you can walk in and walk back out, and that counts as activating the orb. Which is dumb. But whatever. Like, you let it go. You can use your imagination, I guess. It's like, oh yeah, you totally did that. But damn, I thought I was gonna die. He dead. I should plan those out better. I always end up like going the wrong way when I'm fighting them, and I could easily just finish them off on the correct side that I wish to be. Oh, he's gonna be a big one. Oh, you son of a... He died pretty quick. Sweet. Double kill. Run, little man, run. I wish my agility stat would make me actually run faster through here. I don't know if that's really the case, but because it was so gradually, it really could be. Otherwise, I don't know if it just means I can attack faster. I would like to be able to attack faster than them. But the main reason I'm training out here and dying a bunch instead of going like out in the field where I actually can kill dudes really easily and do it for a long time and not die is because I want to get hit. I want to get hit so my defense goes up. So, I don't know. That big blob, count blobula lift, goddammit. She'll die, Count Blobula. Yeah. Boom. Costume like Sarf isn't very relaxing. I am sorry, because I want it to be relaxing. But I'm not the best at knowing what is relaxing. Especially for ASMR stuff, what triggers anything, what doesn't. I've been thinking of doing, God, it's nice, like I forgot I was gonna do this. I've been thinking of doing like a series of shorter, tapping videos. Like, maybe like 5 minutes long or something. And, you know, like, or kind of like playing around with like an object and like tapping it and stuff. Finding a bunch of different objects and then putting them together and try to get a longer video of those put together. But I don't know when that'll be because I do have a lot of other projects and I don't know. I haven't had a lot of people really comment and watch and you know, I don't know how many people are really following my ASMR stuff. But plus like other stuff I want to do because I have time now and it's summer. It's like I like this is one thing and like gaming stuff and you know hanging out with friends that are here that you know I don't get to see at school that watching Star Trek I could do otherwise, but my, both my mom and my dad, like Star Trek, so they've seen all, like, the episodes before, but they're watching it with me, so that's cool. That's, like, a nightly basis, just watching Star Trek. We're in season 2, and there's only 3 seasons, and they don't really want to watch the other incarnations of it. I don't know all of them. But there's, I know the next generation is there, obviously. And I want to watch Next Generation. I want to watch all of them, really. I feel like I have to. So I'm really hoping I like the Next Generation, since, you know, it's... I didn't like 9 seasons of it. I'm gonna be kind of mad if I don't like it at all. Because, you know, 9 seasons, it's a lot to not like. It's not a day. That was a pretty solid fight. It never happened where they don't attack me. There's like Deep Space Nine has some seasons, and I don't remember. I know there's a Voyager. I don't know if Voyager was a movie or if that was another series, and that fucked the phone when I was spinning. I know they could do that. Stay away. Oh. Try to line them up here. Boom. Double kick. Yeah. Alrighty. Doesn't fuck my camera. I'm not even thinking about fucking dying right now. I just don't want my camera to get all fucked over. Kill one, kill one. Oh my god, I killed all of them. I don't know which way I came from now. I'm pissed. Probably watching this and you're like, dude, what are you doing? You came from that way. Oh, dude, they went right away. Yeah. Oh. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I've never been this far. Avalanche. You all shall perish. Cool. I killed one. I thought he is gonna kick my dick with that. Oh. He did. Mm. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Don't. Yes, missed. Come on, wait, wall. Wall. Yeah. Alright. Just gotta make it. Oh, see, I think here is where I died last time. I tried this. It's far enough away you can dodge shit like that. Nice. And you're supposed to go this way, but I think there's stuff hidden back here. Because there usually is when there's a split. There's like some reason to go the other way still. I haven't been this far, so I'm gonna try to keep going. And find the secret thing at the end of the tunnel. Well, I already found it. Okay. At least now I know. Oh my god, he really wants to hit me with that big shit. You fat. Asshole, do I can escape? Yeah, I don't want to do that. Too spread out, and they're gonna get in my way and annoy me. Yeah. Oh, stopping me at the turning bolt. Don't. You big shit. Maybe I can kill them. Palin. Oh god, he's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. Shit. Hey, I got a text. It's weird. Don't know what that's about. Gosh, that scan still isn't done yet. And we're approaching the hour mark fast. Try to keep a little bit more, a closer eye on that. And when the hour mark comes, I'm trying to keep going and have the second half just be the sounds, which is why I want that scan to be done. Like this controller and I guess the fan of the computer because it's loud over there. But you can just hear this. And there's day and night in this game, but it's not like it's a exciting new concept. It's been around for a while. And, you know, my God, Grand Theft Time does that. But the thing is, like, day and night in here seem to have absolutely no consequence. It just is an aesthetic. Like, oh yeah, days are passing. That's how you know that you've been out for so many days. And that seems to be it. Oh. Seems a little pointless to me. But I'm hoping the days, I don't know, I'm kind of torn. I hope the days mean something. On one hand, because, you know, like, why else would they have days if they don't mean anything? But on the other hand, I hope it's not something that's too serious that's going to, like, piss me off, like, make me, like, mad. One of the things I was super worried about, as I thought, was, like, what if the number of... Oh, he's gonna be able to hit me because I can't move because I'm stunned. And that thing, you ugly bastard. A rock falls on your head. Oh, man, I can't turn, so I can't throw a rock at him. So I hope, like, yeah, like the day-night transition thing. I think after this death, probably time to switch over the to me not talking. Oh, I almost got away from some of them. Wow. I think I only used rock 2 because I accidentally didn't put it all the way. It's been hit. But sweet. Like, I thought of, like, this scary thing. I was like, what if I only have so many days to do it, and then it, like, starts over, and it's like you get game over because you didn't do it enough time. Like, that would just be horrible, and I would be mad and horrified, and I probably wouldn't play it again for a while. It would suck because I would still kind of want to, because I want to beat it, because I could start to figure out how to play it, and then I would just be like, nope. Can't spend the time. That was... Most of those rocks fell behind me. That was not cool. Oh, it's gonna hurt. It's gonna kill me. Bro. Oh, no, I live. I have a chance. A fighting chance. And he pulls it out. Not a good terminology. Whatever. You guys don't understand. You know, it's going down. You know, not like that. I'm just a wee boy. My character's name is Brian, by the way. Ooh. We had pretty much an hour. And I first felt there was one my brother started, but I doubt we'll be playing it again anyway. So I could save over it, but I won't. Excuse me for a second here. An hour mark, cool. Well, maybe it's taking longer because it says 11 minutes left. So I might get up during that to check it again, but whatever. And all that shit. My antivirus found 2 threats, which is good because it found them. But it's bad because they are threats. Alright. And, I'll start the, unless the time's still going down, I don't know. If it's really only like 10 more minutes. Let me be sure here. Let me look. Yeah, 10 more minutes. Okay, well. Try to let that finish up. Deal with those, and then I can have not as much background noise. Except the fan's still going to be gone now. Sorry about this, guys. I was assuming I was going to be done long before this hour had passed. It's kind of a long scan, but it's a full scan, so whatever. I'm going to get mad. Especially when I actually found something this time. Because we'll have a lot of times where I do one of those and you don't find anything. And it's like, well, that was the point. I suppose I didn't have to waste all that time. I can't really use. I mean, I can use a computer when it's scanning, but I really can't, you know? Because it's really slow. And I feel like when I'm doing stuff, I'm like messing with like how it scans for making a thing, saving a thing, and I feel like it's, oh, well, it's gotta scan and do shit. Fall on your fucking eye. You think that would do a lot of damage. Because it's these gigantic rocks are just falling on top of these things that are just piles of eyeballs. So it defends on HP, so I'm worried about getting up, really. Because if I have a lot of HP, I can get through here pretty easily. I have a lot of defense. Should be able to take more hits. He's gonna... Ooh. Eat rock. I hate that because I can't move. So I can't like position myself to attack him. So at least that like that rock shower is really nice for stuff like that. It's like, well, there's a lot of dudes and you want to hit all of them. And you can be like, doesn't matter how far away you are, you can just blam what you... Or like here. I don't jam on. Can't position myself, so I gotta do that. Don't. Oh, it's a little far away to try to hit with anything else. There I go. Oh, I lived. Maybe they'll die. Sweet. I mean, I won't live through another battle, probably, but that's cool if they died. Yeah, pretty far. Pretty far that time. What not? Oh. It's a little extra time to do this every time, but... Oh, that's an awful feeling. You ever try to suppress a sneeze? It sucks. Like, you know you can sneeze easily, but you don't want to sneeze at that time, so you try to just hold back and make it so you know you don't sneeze. I didn't want to sneeze on camera for you guys, because then it'd be loud. Probably break the mood. And then I would have to go back and edit out the sneeze to get rid of that effect. And that means, like, I don't want to... I for the first few videos I did sit through the videos. Like, I went back and, like, I sat through my videos and listened for anything that was, like, too loud. And now, the last few videos I've done, I think, I've been like, I don't have the patience. I don't want to spend the time to do it right now. So I just didn't. And I just left them the way they were. And, what the heck? Oh my god. Okay, I don't get it. But by the look of it, my friend is either trying to pull a prank on me, or is currently kind of drunk. Because they sent me a thing that looked like typos on a text that was like, "Dude, I love you," or something like that. Which, as we all know, was a cliche thing that drunk people say all the time. But I don't know. And then I was gonna say what, but I put E hat on purpose, like I accidentally hit the E instead of the W. And then they sent me a picture of the caption beer, and all I can see is a little TV and far off in the background, and everything else is too dark. I don't know what the hell's going on. So that's a fun little fact for you guys. Oh. 3 minutes remaining, apparently. I've had time to waste another life on this one. Oops. Oh yeah, my stats. Let's look at those. It's 124 health now, 43 magic power, big whoop. Defense is at 35. I don't know what the number maxes out on. I'm guessing it's not 100. So I don't know how long this game is. I would like that to be maxed out. Can my hand show up on there? It probably didn't. They're kind of dead, and maybe you could have seen part of that. But I would like that, you know, to be. The chair makes a neat noise, doesn't it? Hope that's not really annoying on camera. But yeah, like, stuff doesn't seem to want to go up that fast. And this has been playing for how many? Like my third day playing? Well, it's only my second day, I guess. I haven't played it like nonstop, but not quite a bit. 62%. I have a feeling, you know, those max out will take a long time too, so it's probably either a lot more or there's a small amount more, but it's just so hard that you have to keep grinding anyway. I'd rather have more variety and be more interesting and fun, and it's kind of not. I don't know. I mean, so far this game isn't really a turd, but it's just not great. It's serviceable. It's a game that if you get it, you might as well keep it, you know? I wouldn't say go out and buy it. It's not a must get. Not a classic. I feel like it has 64. And RPGs. This is one of the games you can get. You know, slim pickings. And I don't know. Bring more death upon me. Eventually I'll just be strong enough to walk through here and knock everybody down, you know, and win. Like, I'll have so much health that I can endure all these attacks. Maybe if I do this enough, I can walk through here and, like, do the escape thing where I get out. The edge of the circle thing, maybe I can do that more and live a little longer, especially since I'll be farther away from people. So I'll be running away and they can't do their as much of those close range attacks that really hurt a lot. Like, this son of a bitch is gonna weasel up here and do himself. Fat and slow and stupid. Get out of my way, you ugly son of a bitch. Look at this piece of shit. You little piece of shit. I can't believe this piece of shit. I just want to keep facing him, so if I got stunned, I'd keep throwing a rock at him. Since it hits him a lot easier than the avalanche. And rock slide hurts. Rock slide's just kind of weak. And this son of a bitch wants to stay far away from him. Mimic's supposed to be like a ditto. Okay. He does look like a treasure chest. Fucking mimic piece of shit. Bam. That's not good for business. Clark's good enough to do it, alright. That hurt. Excuse me. My antivirus just asked me to do something. What's this? So this thing called adware might be a problem. Oh, it's part of the next-gen media player browser. Let's delete that. Well, now the time remaining is unknown. That's just Andy. Okay. Doesn't appear to be scanning very many more files right now. And here's another one. Adware.
Yes.
And now it's less than a minute to go. Oh, one less than a minute. Oh, sweet. Let me just check this quick. No problems. It says no threats. One of the scan thing. It said there were two detected and two neutralized. Cool. Cool. Okay. I feel a lot better now. Down. And well, it's gonna be about 45-ish minutes. Oh, it's still recording, right? Yeah, it's still recording. About 45-ish minutes of the silent stuff that I'm doing here, and then I will probably eat something because I'm just a little hungry. world. See, subscribe for more of this and more of my other stuff.